off limits.
Defend us with bows. Remember, faint aim never won fair battle. Again.
Small gesture for that course.
You're mine!
Ready, aim,
your time is almost
fire!
Up!
Oh. Unbelievable! Which one of you did that?
I did.
What marvelous aim. For a moment, I thought my trainee was getting into these thick skulls. hit one of the targets above. That was sound aim! Amazing!
That was a fluke. I bet it was.
Yeah. I bet you can't hit that, that chicken. Right over there, the one hanging from the pole. That hanging chicken from here. No cheating.
To hit that chicken would require some kind of special technique.
Whoa, that's mad.
Extraordinary. That was true skill and aim. On the mark. Well, friend, you can count on us to lend a hand against King Constantine and his well-paid Picts. And thank you for showing these turnips some skilled marksmanship. Visit us again. As for the rest of you, keep practicing!
I'll kill you!
The Lord is my strength!
Rest easy, friend. You will be avenged. Rest easy, friend. You will be avenged. Our bodies may be
What happened here?
An attack gone awry. We found more of Constantine's Picts than expected. The rich have their numbers, both in coin and spears. My men were not ready, and we were overwhelmed. But I'm afraid it's not over. They know I still live.
Hark! Pict reinforcements! To battle! The spirit of my men are with me, and my spirit with theirs! Ah! It lives! Lives!
You, sir!
We will kill every king! Even yours!
The threat is gone.
What a fight! The Picked King Constantine will feel a little lighter in the purse tomorrow. Thank you for your aid,
Call me Eivor.
The name's Reacher. Reacher Sherwin. You know, we could use someone like you in our band of merry rogues and knaves. The poor get richer and the rich get poorer, thanks to us. We've a hideout in the woods. Drop by sometime. Share an ale, maybe.
Maybe.
Well, until we meet again.
A hideout in the woods. Sounds interesting.
Pajora!
For Odin, for Thor, for Freya, and the Valkyries.
Hail, warrior. Are these wetlands your longhouse, your meat hall?
This is a Drengr's ritual chamber. I am Skegholt, pledged to Ragnar Lothbrok in hugger and body, iron and soul. I seek one willing to take the ritual and engage me in combat to the death.
I understand. For an opponent, you could do worse than me.
Join me then, in Drengr Seder. Ragnar taught it to me at Uppsala for 9 moons, and I never stopped. I will only fight one who enters my frenzy. For if we are not in the same state, I will have an unfair advantage.
What is the potion then? Mead and rotten bread?
A sacred ale of high, volatile spirits, and Thor's fungus, the Ammonita Muscaria. Ragnar and I would quaff this great elixir. Before each new raid, I often saw him transcend the laws of battle. Drink of the brew that bubbles here in my pot. Then we will enter the frenzy together, and only one of us will leave. For Odin, for Thor, for Freya, and the Valkyries, and the saggy breeches, come to me, Ragnar. Find me in the frenzy.
May you walk the Bifrost with heavy steps, Drengr.
Won't take long.
Well, and our journey was fair. Now yours continues.
Now I transcend. Farewell. It is my turn to see the god of poetry.
job!
I should be cautious around here. Thank you.
The Kingdom of Bernicia and Elmet have granted me the right to worship here by Edict of Yopa of Bernicia. The Nephilim were the only race with the strength to uphold such pillars, with the power of the Lord behind them. But what were they guarding against? Did you command them, Lord? Was it for the sin of people of other times? Was it to keep the demons out? Kingdom of Bernicia and Elmet have granted me the right to worship here by Edict of Yopa of Bernicia. The Nephilim were the only race with the strength to have moved such pillars, with the power of the Lord behind them. But what were they guarding against? Did you command them, Lord? Was it for the sin of people of other times? Was it to keep the demons out? The Kingdom of Bernicia and Elmet have granted me the right to worship here by Edict of Yopa of Bernicia. The Nephilim were the only race with the strength to have moved. Huh.
Test of mind and wit. Stack the cairn stones high and wide.
But they keep falling.
You have to let the air and nature's beauty guide you. Shape, balance, and expression are key.
Oh, wow. Thank you for showing me how.
Steady your hands and your heart, tiny giant. Goodbye. Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction. I need your eyes, my friend. Thank you.
Father, why do men yell at one another when they have drunk too much meat?
Meat is a delicious poison that gives men courage and robs them of kindness. But yelling is not always wrong. Have you never wanted to lose your tongue and scream at someone? Throw hookah fire and word spears at those who anger you?
Maybe.
Why do you ask?
Sigurd told me the story of Loki and his anger at the gods. Why was he angry?
Because he was vain. When the gods heaped pretty praise on the serving men of Agil, Loki could not contain himself. His pride was heavier than his heart. He lived for trickery and glory hounding. He was jealous. Loki would rather make enemies of friends than hear a good word about anyone but himself. Never be as Loki was.